Linden Boulevard, represent Zen Tribe Core Quest, represent Zen. The mic is in my hand, I'm never hesitant. My favorite jam back in the day was Eric B for president. Rude boy composer, step to me, you're over. Brothers wanna flex, you're not Mad Cobra. MC short and black, there ain't no other. Trini born black like Nia Long's grandmother. Tipping shot at all that, pipe dog ditto. Honey, tell your man to chill, or else you'll be a widow. Did not you know that my style's a top dollar?
Hello, I'm Liz from Nabokov. We've been commissioned by Brighton Festival to create a storytelling army this year. We have been working with really great people from all over Brighton, including people from the Cascade Recovery Cafe, Clock Tower Sanctuary, Miss Brett, and Audio Active, Spoken Words. Some really great artists have come down from all over Brighton to join us in creating this storytelling army. And we'll be popping up all over Brighton in the last weekend of the festival. If you don't manage to catch us popping up in a bus or in a shopping centre or on Brighton Pier, then you can catch the whole army on Sunday, 2 till 4 on Chip Street.
My name's Sinner One, I'm a local Brighton artist that works with spray paint. We're here today working with Brighton Festival at Nabokov Theatre to create a mural for a project that's going on as part of Brighton Festival. So it's a project called Storytelling Army. At the end of May, as part of the festival, there'll be a series of pop-up storytelling situations going on around Brighton. So this is going to be one of the spots. Brighton Festival asked me to create a mural with a young person's group that I work with, art group, and here we are today painting this, and that's what's going on behind me.
Represent the door to scientific with the styles I invent.
Hi, I'm Finn. I painted that face. I'm from Brighton. I live here and I've just started getting into graffiti. I go to Dv8, I do fashion there. This is my second time spray painting, but I really want to get into it and just start doing like those mad stuff everywhere.
Yo, I'll take it back, I'm the Indian giver. MCs take notes as I stand and deliver. Percussion is a nest, these wear the vest. While they dodging bullets, you should be dodging quests. Don't get me wrong, violence is not a forte. I just like to rhyme, kick the lyric skills like Pele. Tip educator, my rhymes are strictly cap. Fill them with some fantasies and I'll look out like that.
Okay, I am recognizing that the voice inside my head is urging me to be myself and never follow someone else, because opinions are like voices, we all have a different kind. So just clean out all of your ears, these are my views and you.
So this was the finished mural after we started the other day, and it's a project with Brighton Festival, a project with Storytelling Army. So at the end of May there's going to be a whole series of storytellers going out around Brighton telling their story. This represents what the story is told, as well as local community groups. And then follow on from this, we're going to be doing a series of electrical boxes around town. So this is kind of like a sort of comic book cover or comic book panel style, so those will carry on through the boxes, so each box will represent a story.